monthly balance sheet, like that. CAI also started giving monthly balance sheet of crop arrivals, consumption figures, and what is the carry forward stock. And we are giving stock, statewide stock, plus we are giving MNC how much stock, Zeners is having how much stock, which state is having how much stock.
Supplier also you are segregating.
We are giving entire detail to the industry.
This is very helpful because this helps make good business decisions. This will help build up a safe business environment for everybody.
Not only that, what happened last year also when we give them the figures, trade has benefited of that figures, because we in very early stage we have said that crop is not very big, so we have informed to the mills, and mills trusted, spinning mills trusted the CAI figures, and last year entire year they were covering cotton at every rate, and due to that they have made money. But somebody tried to misguide the mills, and particularly Gujarat mills, they could not cover the cotton, and they were finding last 4 months very difficult compared to north and south mills. They trusted CAI figures and they were benefited. So this year also, we in advance we have informed in our Aurangabad conference, we have informed that crop is around 345 lakh bales. So every rate and as and when the opportunity come, they should cover the cotton. This we are informing, when we inform to the trade from Aurangabad conference that crop is 348 lakh bales, nobody could believe us, our figure.
Right.
But within 1 month or 45 days, today 99% people they say okay, what CAI figures and whatever was CAI survey was there, it is a correct figure. And now people have a trust in Cotton Association of India.
Right. That is so important. We may know a lot of things, but to declare something is very important, because it takes a very bold attitude to come out in the open and declare that we feel that this is the problem.
This
we could have, CAI could have played safe,
yeah,
that 83-60 and at the end of the season it turns out to be 340.
Correct, correct. But we don't want to misguide to the anybody. We are. People say CAI is giving smaller figure, they are bullish. It is not a correct to say. They are not bullish, but we want to give the correct idea of the crop from the very beginning to the industry, so they should be ready for that. Otherwise, what will happen if we say big crop is there, cotton will be exported from India, then mills price will shoot up, then mills has to do the import of the cotton. This is all unnecessary.
Right.
So if we inform to, if industry know that there is a crop is smaller, they will buy the cotton in right time. That is the only,
that is only
intention of it. There is nothing that we are bullies, or nobody is bullies in the beginning of the season, nobody is having stock, or nobody like to hold the stock at 46,000 or 46,500 rupees. So we are at association level, we are not bullies. We want to give the correct situation. That is the only our thing behind that.
Correct. And as it is, Cotton Association of India board comprises of mills, dealers, exporters, farmers,
exporters,
brokers. So it
everybody
covers the entire supply chain.
Yes.
There cannot be only one side pushing other.
No. Correct. And now there are many upcountry people are also in the committee. People are more and more attracted towards the CAI. CAI has done tremendous work in last 1 year. We have organized two domestic conferences, and we got a very, very good response.
Fantastic.
In the last 50 years record, if we see, we have never 1,000 people has turned up in the conference.
Right.
So we have achieved that also, because
big things.
Yeah.
And in both parts of the season.
Yeah.
Beginning of the season, 1,000 people.
Yes.
In mid of the season, 650 people registration in Mumbai.
Yes.
We had to literally.
We have received more than 50 calls that, sir, by attending this conference, we have learned many, many things which will help us to run our business.
Right.
So, thank you. Thank you for that.
Nice.
Yeah.